Glory be to the Father, to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, a world without end. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, a world without end. Amen.
Things you should know about the Mass. Why does Father kiss the altar?
Father kisses the altar because the altar symbolizes Jesus.
How should we get ready for Mass?
We get ready for Mass by praying a confession of our sins.
What is the Liturgy of the Word?
The gospel is Jesus' own words.
Who reads the gospel?
Only the priest or deacon may read the gospel.
What do we do before the gospel is read?
We make the sign of the cross on our forehead, over our lips, and over our heart before the gospel.
Why do we make the sign of the cross on our forehead, lips, and heart?
As we make the sign of the cross, we say, "May the Lord be on my mind, on my lips, and in my heart." Amen.
Why does the priest pour water into the wine?
The priest pours a small amount of water into the wine. Because the wine becomes the blood of Jesus, and the water symbolizes we are washed clean of all our sins.
Why does Father wash his hands before the consecration?
Father washes his hands to make sure he is as clean as he can be before he handles the body and blood of Jesus.
When does the bread become Jesus' body?
Well, the priest holds up the host and says, "This is my body." That's when the miracle happens. The bread becomes Jesus' body.
When does the wine become Jesus' blood?
When the priest raises the chalice and says, "This is my blood," that when the miracle happens, the wine becomes the blood of Jesus.
Why does the priest put a tiny part of the host in the chalice?
When the priest breaks the host, it symbolizes the death of Jesus. The priest then takes a tiny part of the host and puts it in the chalice. He reunites the body and blood of Jesus.
What should we do after communion?
After we receive communion, we should say, thank you, Jesus, for coming into our heart. I love you.
We must never, never say Mass is boring, or do I have to go to Mass? We receive Jesus every time we go to Mass. Jesus is not boring.
preacher. Body of Christ.
Amen.
Amen.
Say it loud, like you're, boy, I really believe this. Amen. You know what I mean? Amen means, so be it. It means it's true. Okay? That's why we say that.
That I want to live. He is the light that I want to radiate. He is the way to the Father. He is the love with which I want to love. He is the joy that I want to share. He is the peace that I want to sow. Jesus is everything to me. Without Him I can do nothing. He is the life that I want to live. He is the light that I want to radiate. He is the way to the Father. Peace that I want to sow. Jesus is everything to me. Without Him I can do nothing.